Hello there, Sage Sunset Healing Tarot. I hope you're doing well. We're going to do a quick one card reading for you. We're going to take a look at your daily reading. So, what to expect overall in your energy for today? Let's take a look at that. We have the High Priestess card. That's a card of intelligence, of intuition, mystery secrets, of knowing more than the average person, holding secrets in you. And that's how you move. This is a water card, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, very intelligent and very intuitive person. This could be a head, a mother figure. This could be the head of a business, someone connecting or communicating with you today. So this is also telepathic communication for those of you who are open-minded and believe in that. I feel like telepathic communication, something coming into you from a Cancerian, and it could be beautiful messages of prosperity. Some of you could be traveling, could be wanting a new experience, a new taste on life. Thank you so much for tuning in, Sage Sunset Healing Tarot. Catch you next time. Bye. Have a good day.